First and 10 at the 35-yard line. Carl Pippen from the carry. The freshman out of New Orleans movie. Down and 10 at the 46-yard line. That's Anthony Fisher on the carry. That's a 9-yard pickup for Scott. Larry Dent picking up the first down off the Southern. Spot at the wrap of 42-yard line. Fisher out of the shotgun. Hard. Don't forget about the Rattler Punt Return for Dollars, $10,000, sponsored by Parks and Trucks. That's the $10,000 Punt Return for Dollars. If the Rams return their first punt. Nelson on the play for the Rattlers is Troy East for the Rattlers, Levy Brown. Don't forget about that punt return for Dollars, $10,000, and he wins it all the way back. to the Rattler Sports Radio Network. Keith Miles, Mike Thomas, locally 96.1 FM from the HPX, Tallahassee State Station.
Voice banks marching it down to the 49-yard line. Rattlers picking up a first down.
Francisco Villaguana with the puck.
Cardinals will start out at first and 10. Ball is Cardinals. A pickup of 3 yards. Brings up the second down and 7 to go. To go. Thank you. down and two to go. The Rebels are going for. Taking it out to the 47 yard line. Incomplete to Charlie Allen for more. Education of Blacks in Florida will be held November 14th through the 16th in Orlando. It's at the Short Sheridan North Hotel. Keynote speaker will be attorney Willie Jerry. second down and 14 to go.
Joe Sanders.
Ryan's Family, Ryan's Family Steakhouse in Meadowbrook. Also, we're going to be celebrating Outback Steakhouse, Outback of the Park Sports Family Athletics, along with Ryan's Cook Leasing, Anheuser-Busch. Don't forget to buy all your merchandise, all your paraphernalia at the FAMU Bookstore. The FAMU Bookstore, New Center. From the 29-yard line. Now, Comcast Cable provides the best in cable programming in Tallahassee. Brady Edler, which is the same as final members of the 2001-2003 Corporate Club, for their support. Taylor has been orthopedic surgery center. Spectrum Engineering, Parks and Top Attorney, Rainy Club on the Super. The Tallahassee State Bank, Capital Electric, Capital City Bank, Tallahassee Memorial Healthcare, Alpha Travel Tours, and South Bank, Sprint, and Strong and Jones Funeral Home.
With the interception, that's Jakari Williams.
pass is complete with Devin Lewis. Lewis is a senior on the New Orleans Blues here. Jaguars took the first down. First and 10, ball is fighting the 35-yard line. The pass is incomplete. On the play. Third down and 10. Third down and 10. Rattler D playing left side of the play. A 7-yard pickup, reception by Isaac Brown. Third down and 4 to go. A little bit over 40 seconds to go in the first half. Timothy Sneed, please meet your wife at the ambulance in the southwest corner of the stadium. Pass is complete to Marco Jr. 24 seconds to go in the first half. Timothy Sneed, please meet your wife at the ambulance in the southwest corner of the stadium. Reception was by Dennis Bonner. First and 10 at the 20. Reception by Bonner again.
Slider. That's the first.
Takes the ball in the first half. Rattler, ball is falling on the 15-yard line of the Jaguars. Timothy Sneed, please meet your wife at the southwest corner of the stadium. Don't forget to support those proud supporters of Fancy Athletics, State Farm Insurance, Tallahassee Orthopedic Clinic, Thompson Cook, Law Firm, the Tallahassee Democrat, Spectrum Engineering. 16 seconds to go. 16 seconds, 15 yards to the goal line. The Rattlerettes, under new direction from first-year coach Deborah Park, will take the court for two home exhibition games. That's tomorrow at 5 p.m. That's tomorrow at 5 p.m. versus Fort Valley State, and November 11th at 4 p.m. versus Auburn State University. Admission is free. That's in the gym. So come out and show your Rattler pride. That's tomorrow. Rattlerette basketball. New head coach Deborah Park. Rattlerette is in the gym. Again, that's tomorrow at 5 p.m. Tomorrow at 5 p.m. versus Fort Valley State on November 11th at 4 p.m. against Albany State University.
Thank you.
4, Lenny Rippity Fisher at the helm, 2-back set. Cash 3, Fantasy 5, and of course the Florida Lotto. Kelsey Lodius. On the carry. He's a freshman out of Franklinton, Louisiana. Team Toyota is a possible of Family Athletics, along with Popeye's Fire, Famous Fried Chicken, Comcast Cable, Bill's Bookstore, the Florida Library, and Orchard. Show your love for the 100 while supporting your child. Tickets and shirts are $15. That's $15 for the shirts under the West Stand. $15 for the shirts under the West Stand. That's the Marching 100 Band Parent T-shirts. That's a 10-yard pickup on the play. Third down and one to go. Jaguars pick up the first down. That's Leroy Jackson with the pickup. First and 10 at the Wapa 13-yard line. Don't forget to pick up your copy of Fansports.com magazine, the official publication for news and information about Rattle Athletics. And buy your Strike magazine, here at today's ball game. All the information about family football. Field goal attempt. Next Saturday, the Rattlers won't be here in Bragg, but we will be in Gaither Gym. as the Rattler basketball team take on Valdosta State at 5. Come on out and enjoy some basketball. Don't forget to support those Rattler supporters and Anheuser-Busch, Capital Outlook, All Kelly, Lincoln Mercury, Chrysler, Jeep, Hyundai. T.J. Smith with the punt. On the play for the Rattlers, and Dave Rattler. Today's game of the night with the Jaguars. Don't forget to listen to the Rattler Sports Network and Fan U Hallway, WAGF in Dothan, Alabama. Sharon Snow, please meet your family at gate 15. Making their way along the rest stand, Miss Southern University and Mr. Southern University. Let's give them a hand. 10 from the 9-yard line. Second down and 5. First and 10 at the 20-yard line. Saquon Dowell on the play for the Rattlers. Pass is incomplete. Another final score in Tennessee State 38, Murray State 28. The 5th annual Gobble Wobble Fountain. The Gobble Wobble will run and walk. It's the Bean Needy families on Thanksgiving. The run is 3 p.m. tomorrow. 3 p.m. tomorrow at the Westwood Plaza. At the Westwood Plaza. At 3 p.m. all proceeds go towards feeding needy families for Thanksgiving. Thank you. third down and eight to go.
For you.
Third down and one. today. On the play. He's a city out of New Orleans, Louisiana. Oh, down in 60 degrees. Michael Landry. He's a senior out of Donaldsonville, Louisiana. Thank you. solid score in with 6 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. Florida State University, 31, Clemson, 20. That was Leon Miller and McKinnon. We got a host of flags on the plate. McKinnon. Second down with 20 from the 30-yard line. Cedric Cook. And six. Field goal attempt. The seven. Coming on to the field goal attempt, Francisco Villagrana. He's a senior out of Phoenix, Arizona. A 44-yard attempt. Pickup. Going to Pittsburgh support those Rams players. Comcast Cable. Ryan's Family Steakhouse. Walt Disney World. Capital City Bank. And Bill's Bookstore. Thank you. goes for 11 yards and a first down. Ball lost right at the 28-yard line. First and 10, Rutgers. 5:30 to play in the ball game. Yards on the play. Your tickets now for the Bayou Classic, Southern Grambling, in the Superdome in New Orleans. Buy your tickets now. Double the victory! one down and two to go. 3 minutes to go in the ball game. It's only getting better. They ain't get you many worse.
Thank you.
45.